The child must know that he is a miracle that since the beginning of the world. Education is a natural process carried out by the human individual and is acquired not by listening to words but by experiences in the environment. The greatest sign of success for a teacher. The greatest gifts we can give our children are the roots of responsibility and the wings of independence. The goal of early childhood education should be to activate the child's own natural desire to learn.